Let's see if we can finish up this. Save right here. We gotta find this guy. For this Brody guy. Let's go back. Maybe he's loaded in. I just don't understand. I don't know where he is. Through the emails, maybe we'll see. Is he? Data scan does that, okay. This is... I'm really confused. Let me go around. I saw that vendor and I backed off. Maybe there's a...
Did that come from one of the apartments, maybe? Consider any vendor a lethal threat.
Yeah,
way to get off this job.
They collect my wife is going
to kill. Here, where was that?
Policie je povinná. Pro svou vlastní bezpečnost dbejte jejich.
Where is this guy?
Máš vůbec zkušení, co se to kurva děje?
They got rowdy and then realized that
area secure. Continuing caution.
Where this?
I can't go on like this.
Missing. It's not that because that's to that quest. Though I don't know why. Why is that one activated? Try the sewers over there.
Think warm thoughts. Think warm thoughts.
Yeah, take that.
We won't push you aside for your augments. We want you to be part of something. Good afternoon, sir. My name is Felice Allman, and I represent the Santo Group. We're looking for able-bodied, augmented persons like you to help us create the future.
Don't take this the wrong way, but this might be the wrong town to hawk a dream of the future in.
Don't you think it's exactly the right one? Prague, a city with no respect for the choices its citizens made to become augmented. The choice you made.
And you're going to tell me Santos found a city that does respect us?
We're making it. You can't deny the world has to change. For the better this time. Augmentations helped us take great steps before. And we can do it again. In Rabia. A concept city. 3D printed. Beyond state of the art, a symbol of evolution.
In the deserts of Oman, I've seen the news stories. But Santo's not a charity, and I don't think your stakeholders are philanthropists.
That's why they've asked people like me to spread the word, to make an offer. Incentive-driven employment for any augmented person. You'll get a sponsored work permit for the duration of the city's construction.
And after that?
A guaranteed place in the residency lottery.
I appreciate that you believe in what you're selling, this new future. But the future the augmented want is the same as anyone else.
And the world won't allow it! I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to. Santo is the only corporation in the world to increase its augmented workforce in the past 2 years. Did you know that?
That must be convenient for a construction business.
It's the opposite. Our CEO's life has been threatened for supporting the legitimacy of augmented people. But he, Mr. Brown, understands that the augmented saw the future early and rushed to meet it.
So this incentive program, positioning Rabia for the Augs, it's all on Nathaniel Brown?
Everything. The industrial printing of the city, the archaeological design, the recruiting drive, even the street teams. Mr. Brown met us personally to sign off on us. Would you believe it?
Yeah, I think I would. Archaeological?
Architectural ecology. Rabia is zero footprint, fully self-sufficient. It is not just his solution for the augmented, it is his solution for cities. It is visionary. There is no other word for it.
Right. Unfortunately, most of the visionaries I've met were so busy chasing their grand plan, they lost sight of the little people. What guarantee do I have that life in Rabia is different than the segregation here? Or is that a lottery too?
Santo is the guarantee. We keep the rights to the city in perpetuity, never handing it off to people who want the augmented out of sight and out of mind.
But that's still exactly what you're doing. A city in a bubble, born from fear between augmented and non-augmented.
There have always been divisions in society. There always will be. That's why there are walls. Someone has to build the walls, and that's Santo.
I thought the Udalek complex was Santo's future for the augmented. From what I've heard, it didn't go to plan.
Not to our plan. Udalek was supposed to be a low-cost, high-volume housing solution for transient workers. It was never meant to become what it has.
And why didn't Brown step in? Doesn't look good to have your name associated with an Aug ghetto.
It's out of our hands. Since the incident, it's been run by the Czech state and their police. That will never happen with Rabia.
You've given me a lot to chew on. I can't sign up with you on the spot.
Just consider it. What I've told you. I'm not trying to sell you the e-brochure of Rabia. You've seen it all anyway. They're just pictures and holograms. I want you to believe in the place.
Hmm. Interesting.
Radíme všem občanům, aby se vyhýbali přesněným prostranstvím a pokud možno nevycházeli z domu.
I want to go to... Maybe he's in the sewers over there. Because I think there is someone near the ladder there. Find this guy.
Not now, I'm busy.
Hi.
Hello.
I have trouble sometimes remembering what life was like before the incident. Maybe humanity will never recover.
It's possible.
Yeah, well, there's the can't even trust the department.
Son tried to commit suicide.
Miał sam się zjeść.
Damn it, this is so annoying. Where is this fucking guy? Okay, so I'm in the wrong spot. I am in the wrong area, so.
Panet?
Zleze do řídí a dostane povýšení.
This is interesting.
Who listens to that garbage?
Reminds me of a movie I once saw.
Stay away, all.
Confused. I just don't know. He's not there. Maybe reloading the area will make him appear, I guess. Try again. Maybe he just wasn't loaded in or something. Some weird bug.
Špatná fronta, plecháči.
Wait, what's that?
Zpátky do svý fronty.
Why is there a green circle there? What's that mean?
No trouble, right?
Heard you're sitting on some cash, Grandpa. Is that true?
I will.
Police don't get paid to get lost, dog. Before we turn our attention to you, police don't get. I told you to leave. Last chance. Unless you want to be next. Police don't get paid to help us. That's what you need to pay us for.
Make them go away.
Please! You're a dead man! Someone help me!
What the hell? Let me try this again. I was trying to talk to him, he wouldn't let me. Nor could I knock him out. Whoa! Yeah, I don't think I screwed anything up. Everybody panicked.
Lucky to have this fire. Might freeze to death.
Get lost, dog, before we turn our attention to you. I told you to leave. Last chance. Unless you want to be next.
Thank you. Thank you so much for what you've done. Thank you. I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call on for help.
What did they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong. At first I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Don't get an old man's hopes up. Unless... my daughter? Did she send you? She did, didn't she? Why else would you? Please, tell me. When can I see them?
Why would your daughter send me?
I thought maybe... maybe she and the little one finally decided to... to help Grandpa with his permit situation. But... she probably understands that I need to avoid detection. It is better not to make contact.
When was the last time you saw them?
A few years. Since the day of the... you know...
the day of the incident?
The time I ran naked onto a football field as a teenager, that was an incident. This was the work of the devil. He closed our eyes, forced us to see what he sees.
That's a long time not to see someone you care about.
It's not their fault. My son-in-law, he... he keeps them away from me because... well, because...
because why?
What am I, on trial? Soon you'll be judging me just like he did. Like they all did.
Judging you for what, Edward?
They say I became a monster. In the park. It was during the incident.
You were with your family when the signal went out. Darrow's broadcast. Caused all those Augs to lose control.
I grabbed the youngest by the wrists. We were spinning. We spun like mad. I don't know where it came from. This exhilaration that wasn't mine. It was reckless, I admit. There were mosquitoes in my brain. There was blood. They say that I... it couldn't have been me. Someone else must have... a stranger, after I blacked out. Please, tell me you believe me. Tell me it isn't possible that I did that to him.
Uh-oh. I'll be honest.
When the signal was broadcast, Augs everywhere were made to do terrible things. Things they would never have done otherwise. Some of them can't remember, or choose not to be able to remember. The truth is, yes, it's possible, Edward. But that doesn't necessarily make you responsible. It was out of our control.
I said, I tried to tell them. Whatever my hands may have done, my heart did not. But what kind of defense is that? If I can't forgive myself, why should they? One of them is still alive. And whether I ever get to see him or not, I want to remain as close as I can. I want to remain in Prague.
Here. This permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
No, I'm not here to collect. I'm here to help.
I appreciate that. So, what now? Do I have to activate something? I can put on my nice coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh. Do you need me to break in somewhere?
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right. I can do that. I will wait here.
Milena, I met with both those Augs you made permits for. Now what?
There's a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry. You'll have to access it, quote unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
All right, I got it.
That wasn't really Ghost, though. Hang on a minute. I'm gonna backtrack pretty far because I want to see something. Alright, let me go back to Metro. Where is it? I just want to see if he was there before and I just didn't notice. Nope, he was there and I just completely missed it. Well, I'll do it properly.
The old man was supposed to be alone!
Let's go. Heard you're sitting on some cash, Grandpa. That's true.
I will call the police!
Police don't get paid to help Ox. That's what you need to pay us for.
Make them go away,
please!
Alright.
Thank you.
What did they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong.
Same either way. Grab the... Tell the truth.
When the signal...
I remember...
Refuse payment.
No, I'm not here to...
So?
The situation...
Oh.
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low...
All right.
Milena, yeah, I met with both those Augs you made permits for. Now what?
There's a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry. You'll have to access it, quote unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
All right, I got it.
What you see is what you get, and no threats from any...
What else can I ask about?
I'm worried I don't have much time left. My permits have expired. Technically, I'm not allowed to be here anymore.
Where's your family now?
They're here in Prague. There are places I can go sometimes, from where I can catch glimpses of them, and at least I know they're all right.
You never speak to them?
Maybe someday. I think I still have a chance with my grandson. Children are better at forgiveness than adults. Is it not true?
They're better at forgetting. Why did you get augmented in the first place?
When my children had children, I wanted to keep up with them, mentally and physically. I wanted to take them to the park, push them on the swing. All of this was before the... you know.
Before the incident.
Right. Incident. How ironic, hmm? I get augmented so I can be closer to them, and now... and now it's not permitted.
What happens if they catch you without a valid AUG permit?
They'll take me to that complex they built. Golem City.
Are you ready for that if it happens?
Not one bit. I'm an old man. I'd rather die somewhere that's familiar than live somewhere that's not. Golem City. Pfft. It's for criminals and revolutionaries. I am neither.
I'll take care of it, and I forgot about your number.
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right. I can do that. I will wait here.
So I missed it last time, so I have to pay attention to green blips on the radar. So now what? Stuff though. So let's go over there. I wonder if they'll buy all my alcohol and stuff.
I hate this place.
Oh, not there.
This has nothing to do with you.
Get lost, dog.
Hard to tell where it was or where it's gone.
Ahoy!
Consider any Hanser a lethal threat.
Fuck.
My wife is going to kill me.
What can I get you? Beer? Something else?
What else have you got?
Oh, just an item of interest.
For someone who lives off of their sales, you're unusually reserved.
Well, sometimes it's hard to know who to trust, especially these days. For example, I don't suppose you have any neuroposine you would be willing to spare, do you?
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you. I can't tell you how much this means.
These are tough times. We all have to do what we can.
You understand. That's... you have no idea how many people just look the other way. But we can't afford to. Not Augs. And not anyone else. What happens to one happens to all of us.
The neuropazine isn't even for you, is it?
No, it's not. I'm what you might call a... well, I think of myself as a Samaritan smuggler. I get things for people in need.
I'm glad I could help.
Listen, I can't let you leave without thanking you properly. I store a few supplies in my basement. The code to the door is 1015. Help yourself to what's down there.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Like you said, we all need to help each other. Now... is there anything else I can do for you?
Let's see those odds and ends you have for sale. I'm good for now.
As you wish.
The reason I didn't give the neuropsine to that guy before was because he didn't have augmentations. He just said it was his brain, so he's kind of addicted to it, so that's why I didn't give it to him, but I gave it to her. She seemed like she needed it. I didn't mean to make a mess, so... Let's try again. Hang on a minute. Actually, okay, so that punch does destroy that kind of stuff. Let's go with this, because then I can complete the other quests I need.
What can I get for you?
Nothing for now, thank you. Alright, so I gotta go to... let's go see this guy. Save.
You looking for the best prices in Prague? I'm not talking hot dogs here.
If the hot dogs aren't your main business, why don't you have a store?
See, this way, I get to keep my overhead down and pass on the savings to the customers.
Entrepreneurial.
Better believe it.
What have you got?
Well, I got info. The kind that's worth something.
Could always use reliable intel.
Who couldn't? But for that, I only accept payment in Europazine.
No problem. What do you have?
No way.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Whatever. Suit yourself.
Go to Jet's department.
Hold out. You can do this. You're one of them, a secret soldier of the Shadow.
Leave us alone.
Stay away.
Can't you see he is agitated?
Wisdom lies in the machine god, friend. Join us. Come, pilgrims. It is the dawn of a new age.
Actually, do I need these guns? Let's sell those two, actually.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
You need to pick me up. Credits up front.
Let's see what you got. So, yeah, I saw that. Shotgun, regular ammo, check the max, confirm. I don't really need frag grenades. Yeah, sell that stuff. Man's prestige. Yeah. Let's sell half of those. Confirm. Firm. Let's do biocell 80 and cancel. All right, that's it for now.
I'll
be on my way.
Polyatsky, Yubki.
Do you search for something? Some meaning, but never seem to find satisfaction?
Daz is the man. He'll set you up.
Hello. Hello.
I'm gonna drop the sniper rifle at...
She makes me sleep on the couch.
I'm sure supplies will arrive soon.
I get that? I didn't actually. Wow, never picked that up. No, don't want to do that. let's drop the sniper rifle. Like an organize button. Oh, that works. See if, yeah, nothing yet. Whoop. Yep. So I could contact Sheriff again, but I think he'll contact me. Alright. Metro to go back there.
What is this?
Santo and augmented people, just like you, are creating the
Mějte na paměti, že předměty týkající se augmentací, například biobaterie a jisté nástroje, či další augovské příslušenství, mohou být během namátku...
Yep, let's go there.
What you're looking for.
Check that book out.
You got nothing to do here.
Yeah, well, there's the problem.
Who listens to that garbage?
I've been trying to get a hold of her too.
Cannot come soon enough.
Not much going on.
Wish we could just shoot any aug we see.
What is today?
So I got to go right through the front door. Maybe. Yeah, let me try the other side, like way on the other side real quick.
Bývalo to nádherný město.
A dog like that.
she is, scared of everything.
We're 2 years too late already.
Used to be a
beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna stop here for tonight. I'm still figuring things out a little bit, but I'll do this tomorrow and then do the rave one. So, yeah, thanks for watching and have a good night.